Damn it. Yay. Where do we find these skins? I'm not finding any skins. We're getting experience though. I want to get it quicker. What it is. Will they get pissed if I kill all their geckos? I'll lose more reputation. So I don't find any more dogs to talk to. Oh, I heard that. Before I do anything. And that's not what I want to do. I'm afraid I need more than one hit point. One hit point. Five. Attack your ability, okay. Time to take some of this healing dust. So yeah, that's gonna be it then. I'll stop there. Any more? I'm really quite willing to wipe them out now, is what it is. Dangerous rocks. There's another alpha male gecko, right? Oh, I'm getting kind of close. Hold up. Minus 2%. Well, it's dark out. How about... run. There's a reason I'm holding down shift. I don't think I can rest here, though. What time is it? I keep hitting the wrong thing. It's 9. This side, well, there are wandering ones, aren't there? It's just harder to hit them in the dark. Of course. Well, I'm seeing a lot more of them now. Wait, he's going around this way, so then I could go this way. I kinda just want to wait out the night, you know what I'm saying? Oh. It's quite a long way to the zone line. Is that another live one? Okay, I'm gonna have to kill this one. What do they have? 6%? Yeah, not at night. 51%. I'm just missing, though. Yeah, missing. Gotcha that time. Heading for the zone line though. Just very slowly. How's it doing? That one's just so silly there by the zone line. Missing. missing. Kind of trying to, like, you know, multitask, run for the zone line, and kill this thing. The freaking thing was in my way. I gotta take more. Gotcha. How you doing now? 22. That one's just still sitting there. It is alive, yeah. I keep thinking it might be dead. Oh crap, you got me twice. Missed. Gotta love it. I get to travel further this time. Because now the other one's joining in. Hate hit points. Yeah, join the party. Yeah, I have zero visibility, but really bad visibility out here. And I'm getting my butt kicked. Jesus. 10 hit points, though. Ow. I am blowing through this. It's harder now because it's harder to hit them. I need to not be out here at night. Okay, I almost crashed there. One down. Really close. Oh, seriously? I don't want to use up all my stuff. It's freaking crazy. Which one is almost dead? This guy. Oh my god! Thank God. I have to take another one. I have to take a stim pack. A stim pack. Please give me some skins. I can't shoot this round. I don't have an... Okay, I gotta run. Yeah, just miss. You know, it's beautiful. Gotcha. Oh, it's one of the tough ones. I might just collect whatever from these guys and go. Nothing. Nothing. I'm out. I'm out of here. Jesus. Do not fight them at night. Not too good. Not too good. Yep, many days passing. I'm feeling nauseous. Oh. Okay, now it's nighttime again. Right. Let's rest until 4 hours. I wonder who wants this car part. Oh, sheesh. Hold up. I need to equip my gun. I can do this again. It's at nighttime. So now I gotta rest until the morning. Okay. Now I have my stuff ready. Yep, he waits here forever for me. Oh, he gotta hit me twice? Jeez. He's fully healed, of course. Makes sense. Now I have 80 something percent chance to hit, though. 82%. Stop missing! The odds are with us. Why are we missing? Hit that damn thing. Almost dead. Damn thing. Nothing. How do you get the skins? Is there a special way to skin them? Okay, I see one over there. Okay, I got one over there. So if I had more healing, I'd just take these things on. Apparently... Two? Two. From what I can see, anyway. But for all we know, they respawn endlessly. Which I mean, a good place to level up and stuff, but... Not at this level. I'm not too good at fighting them. Close the door. Alright, what do we got? A distilling device. It looks operational. What's in there? Oh. Doesn't look like it did anything. Can I science it? For science, that does nothing. Oh, because that's part of the device. It looked like a separate thing. Bookcase. Alright, we got some booze. This guy's kind of a jerk. Sorry, I'm taking his booze. I'm taking all this stuff. Sound like I took a bite out of it. Firewood? Who knows, maybe we can sell the firewood. Too bad I didn't get here in time. What can I say? Fruit? And... flares. Makeshift bed. Alright, nothing really. What else here? Yeah, it says it's operational. There's nothing. Well... A pile of firewood and kindling. Maybe I can start it anyway. Maybe I can do something with it. Maybe he'll give me points just for trying, I don't know. There's no more room in the still for wood. Found nothing. Yeah, apparently we can't do anything with this now. Alright. Let's see where these things are. I got one over there. One over there. Any near me and where I want to go? It looks like we're clear except for two. I am here. This one's the closest, right? He is that way. So just head straight up. I've killed all the little ones. Whew. Alright. Buckner House. back to the gecko place. Still wondering about the familiar signs, whether that's just a nod to the first Fallout game or actually a place to, you know, I don't know. They've gotten their signs or it actually means something. Let me see if I can afford one stim pack. Would you buy some firework? 80. He will not buy firewood. $120. Saving the picture, because maybe a quest item? I don't know. Yeah, we can do this thing. $233. Almost all my money. Oh. Actually, $223. My bad. $223 coins. 4 things of booze, a fruit, and 2 flares in exchange for 1 stim pack. Actually, that. Oh, he does have 2 more I can buy. Alright. Oh, there's leather. That's my next thing. Yeah, I'm so used to the other game, you know, because I just went from one game to the other. I'm like, just some leather armor. I'm like, wait a second, I don't have armor. This is actually good for this game right now. So how much do you want for the black heavy leather jacket? A lot, I'm sure. 490. Good thing is I can sell things here. He's got a good amount of stuff I want, and he's got some coins, so it works. It works in our favor. This is a weird place to leave it off, right? 47? Or actually 55, because I stopped in the middle. I guess I'll head towards that canyon then. Am I near where the canyon is? I think so. What time is it? Might as well wait. A lot of waiting. You know what? I'll try to heal myself as well. I got experience for it and points, so. Getting closer to that next level. This game is tougher. I'm just waiting, like, I'm trying to level up to see if I can get better. As opposed to the first game. I kind of just did my thing. And why am I in lockpick? And, you know, it was good when you leveled up, but I wasn't like, gotta level, so I can handle more stuff. I'm healing 1 hit point. I'm getting experience. Now I think 6 heals. Good. 6 hit points. And I'm good now, actually. Ah, good. The skill's actually useful right now. I got an itch on my finger that just won't stop. So I've now removed all the skin from my finger and it feels much better. Alright, so let's save. Okay, so we're in a canyon. Oh my, what's this? You see a robot? Okay. This robot has sustained a great deal of damage. Oh my. Its surface is covered with dense scratches, mud, and broken wires. Has 60 out of 60 hit points, but has crippled limbs. Interesting. Now I hear more geckos. Oh. Ooh. Vertibird? Okay. I hear geckos, but do not see them. This is reasonable to assume I can see the vertebrate from here. Nothing out of the ordinary, okay. A person in a strange type of armor. She looks dead. Greetings? I come in peace? Oh, don't attack me! Main structure under attack. Correcting. It's got a lot of hit points. Who is the creator? I don't know, but I'm your destructor. Got it for a good amount of hit points there. Yes, sir. I missed a handy unit, sir. I'm not a sir. How's it doing? Good. Half dead. Trying to kite the robot. I was hoping I could engage in peaceful dialogue. Oh. Critically hit for 26 hit points, the robot shudders under this intense attack. Robot was killed. You can't kill that which is not alive. I was sad to have to destroy it. Destroying your enemies without taking a scratch. Nice. Okay. Dead robot. If I can science it, you fail to learn anything. I can't do anything with this? Repair? Because I broke it. You got it? What does that mean? Is that a reference? It's just saying you got it? You got it? I killed it. Yeah, that I know. Alright, never mind. I'm not sure what to do about that. Disappointed I couldn't get anything off the robot. Insert. Special. Car thingy that does nothing. Alright. Yeah, what is that sound we sometimes hear? The ocean from somewhere? Oh. A dead person. Ooh! Yellow reactor keycard. Look at that. I was hoping it was a holotape or holodisc or whatever. An electronic security key color-coded yellow. Okay. What? We saw a pistol? Oh, that was in my inventory. Okay. Dead person. Nothing. Incinerated. Is there an entrance to something around here? Is this it? Really hard to move among these trees. These mountain walls look very inaccessible. Because we're not Spider-Man. Well, that was interesting. That's it. Okay. Got a key card. Let me just take a quick look up here. I want to make sure there's not a door on this side. I could check out this building. Wait, I could see if I go here. Nope, nothing. No soul, dark soul plants to kill. Alright, well, we have. We could hang with Tor and defend the cattle from the bugmen. I don't know if we're even ready for that. Guess we might do that next episode, and yeah, that would improve our standing with the area. Come back, Tor. Tar, whatever the hell your name is. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.